Shavua Tov. Welcome to this week's YouTube podcast for Parashat Shoftim. Beginning of Parashat Shoftim, the Torah introduces and commands us that we've got to appoint law enforcing officers and judges in order to maintain the peace of the land. And the prerequisite, or one of the directives given to those laws, is lo tate mishpat. You should not distort judgment. Velo takir panim. And you shouldn't, so to speak, recognize face. You shouldn't show favor. Velo tikach shochad. And you shouldn't take bribes. Ki ashochad yaver enei chachamim viselef divrei tzadikim. Because the bribe blinds the eyes of the wise and distorts the words of the righteous. That's quite a fascinating statement, because shochad, if you look at the word bribe, like, the Torah needs to tell me, don't take a bribe. It's obvious, you know, don't take bribes. You know, how are you going to have a fair justice system if people are taking bribes? It's obvious that you can't have such a thing. But the interesting thing is that the Torah says, what, because the shochad, because the bribe, blinds the eyes of the wise and distorts the words of the righteous. Meaning, we're not talking about an individual of low moral character, that we are concerned that he is going to behave in an inappropriate way because he's taking bribes. You are concerned of the chachamim, the wise ones, and the righteous ones. That's who we're concerned of taking bribes. So would they take a bribe? Would a righteous individual take a bribe? So Rabbi suggests, yeah, the problem is how you define bribe. A bribe doesn't mean you take money. It can mean that, but doesn't only mean that. It means that you have a relationship with someone because of a good that they've done for you. It doesn't matter what the good is. If somebody's friendlier to you, so if I have to judge between two cases, and one guy I'm very friendly with, one guy I'm not, there's a bribe because I have that. I'm looking to try deal with my friend more favorably because I like him. Alternatively, one could say is because I deal with him favorably, you know, I'm going to be more strict on him because I have to try and be objective. So I can't give an honest accounting. I know as a kid growing up whose mom was a teacher, often, you know, your mom would take up, you know, we get more angry with you because you're a kid, so she couldn't show you favor. So it's hard to be fair. And that's the problem with judges, is judges have to be so scrupulous to be fair and unbiased. And we are all judges. And that's the problem. Is that we try to judge situations, try to judge our contemporaries in realities where we just can't, because we all have biases. And because we have biases, it's impossible to judge. And that's the concept that we learn in Pirkei Avot, that we should never judge. That it's not right to judge people because you just don't know the situation. And because of our biases, we can't deal with them fairly. Have a good Shabbos. All the best. Shavua Tov.